Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard math chapter 2 exercise 2.4 first question. Here we are going to divide a whole number by a fraction. Roman letter 1, 12 divided by 3 by 4 is equal to 12. When we are dividing by fraction, we have to change the division symbol into multiplication and we have to find reciprocal for the given fraction. So reciprocal for a given fraction is equal to 4 by 3. Numerator will come to denominator, denominator will go to numerator. So 12 into 4 by 3. Here there is a change. Here division symbol is there, here multiplication symbol, and here 3 by 4 is there, reciprocal of 3 by 4, 4 by 3. Now we can simplify. 1 3 is 3, 4 3s are 12. Now 4 into 4 is equal to 16. So 12 divided by 3 by 4 is equal to 16. Next, second Roman letter, 14 divided 5 by 6 is equal to 14. Here multiplication symbol, so we are writing as division symbol as multiplication symbol. Now we have to find reciprocal for 5 by 6, that is 6 by 5. And if it is possible to simplify, we can simplify. Here we cannot simplify, so we are multiplying. 6 4s are 24, remaining 2. 6 1 is 6, 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So 84 divided by 5. And we can convert into mixed fraction is equal to, we have to find how many 5s in 84? We can find it by using division. In 8 we have 1 5 is there, remaining 3, and this 34 we have taken. In 34 we have 6 5s are 30 and the remainder 4. So the quotient will come in the whole part 16, and the remainder will come in the numerator and the divisor will come in the denominator. So 16 4 by 5 is the answer for the given second question. And next, third question. And here if it is possible to stop here itself, we can stop, otherwise we have found in the mixed fraction. Here third question, 8 divided 7 by 3 is equal to, the same thing, whole part into this division is converted into multiplication, and here we have to find the reciprocal. So 3 by 7 is equal to, here we cannot simplify, so we are multiplying. 8 3s are 24 divided by 7. And if it is possible to convert into mixed fraction, we can convert. This is improper, so we are going to convert into mixed fraction. So 24 divided by 7. In 24 we have 3 7s are 21, remainder 3. So the answer, quotient will come in the whole part 3, remainder 3 divided by 7. We can stop here itself, but they have converted into mixed fraction also. Now fourth question, 4 divided 8 by 3 is equal to 4 multiply reciprocal for 8 by 3 is equal to 3 by 8, and if it is possible we can simplify. 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are 8, so the answer 3 by 2. And here we can divide this 3 by 2, because this is improper fraction, we are going to divide it by 2. 1 2 is 2, remaining 1, so the answer is, quotient will come in the whole part 1, remainder will in the numerator, and the divisor will come in the denominator. So 1, 1 by 2 is answer for fourth question. And now fifth question, 3 divide 2 1 by 3 is equal to, here already they are given in mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper. So 3 divide whole part into denominator plus numerator. So whole part into denominator 2 3s are 6, 6 plus 1 is equal to 7 divided by 3. Now we have to convert into reciprocal. 3 into 3 by 7 is equal to, we have to multiply because we cannot simplify. 3 3s are 9 divided by 7. When we are dividing 9 by 7, we have 1 7 is there and remaining 2. So the quotient will come in the whole part 1 and remainder in the numerator and the divisor in the denominator. So 1 2 by 7 is answer for 5th question. And then 6th question, 5 divide 3 4 by 7 is equal to, here also this is in mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper. So 5 divide whole part into denominator plus numerator. So 3 7s are 21, 21 plus 5 4 is equal to 25 divided by 7. And now we are going to change the division symbol. So 5 into reciprocal for 25 by 7 is equal to 7 by 25, and here we can divide it by 5. 1 5 is 5, 5 5s are 25, 7 by 5. And this is improper fraction. So 7 divided by 5, 1 5 is 5 and the remaining 2. So the answer is whole part will come in the quotient will come in the whole part 1, remainder 2 divided by 5. Okay, that's all students. And in our book, in NCERT solutions books, they have given only that improper fraction alone they found. But in our sums, we found up to the mixed fraction. Which one is suitable for you, you can take it. Thank you students. Those are all ready to subscribe our channel. Kindly subscribe and share it with your friends. Thank you.